My channel, it's your girl Dime D2 Bad, aka Deanna Nicole, and I am coming to you with this hair tutorial video of how I do my passion twist. Y'all see, I look like a whole little what do you call it? A whole little rug right now, how my hair look or whatever. But it's cool, I ain't tripping. Cause I'm finna get cute. I'm finna get cute on y'all real quick. So yeah, don't y'all mind my hair. You know, I just took my braids out, my little cornrows that I had out, and I'm about to do these passion twists. So yeah, y'all, I'm excited. I want to show y'all my technique, the stuff that I use. So y'all just stay tuned so y'all can see how to do y'all passion twists. This is like a do-it-yourself. So you know, I want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and make sure y'all share this video so y'all will know how to do y'all passion twists without the rubber bands, without the crochet. We gonna do this straight up. We just gonna twist the whole thing up. You feel me? So yes, y'all just stay tuned for this video. Hey trendsetter, so I am coming to you with the hair that I will be using, and it is the 18 inch sensational water wave hair. And I'm just showing you all the package. I got it at my local beauty supply store. We have Beauty Master. I'm not sure if y'all have a Beauty Master, but I got it at my local Beauty Master store. I'm using the colors number 4 and the number 2. And I'm just showing you all how I loaded it up on my rack so it'll be easy for me to install into my hair. And I'm also going to show you the products that I use in order to achieve this. I am using the Edge Control. She is bomb. And that's just to have my base super tacky. I'm also using the Shining Jam, the Honey Extract. And that's just to seal my ends when I'm twisting my hair. And I also will be using a rubber band and some clips. And I will be using a rat tail comb with the gap part just for a better parting, you know, straight, neater parting. So now I am showing you all how I do my twist. So I already did 2, and the reason why I did 2 first before I showed y'all is because I wanted to catch the rhythm of how I was gonna do my passion twist. So as you can see, I am taking that edge control and I am putting it on the base of my scalp. And the reason why I do this is because I want it real tacky so I can have better control of when I am parting and placing my twist inside the base or the root of my scalp. And as you can see, you're gonna also need a mirror, y'all. So make sure y'all get y'all a mirror so you can see what you are doing. And I'm just gonna take that rat tail comb and I'm gonna part it straight down the middle. And then after I take that comb and part it down the middle, I'm gonna take the hair off the rack and I am going to separate it. And I'm gonna separate it just a little bit. And the reason why I don't separate the whole thing is because I still want that those ends to be kind of spiral and have that spiral effect of when I twist my passion twist. And also I am going to take the passion twist hair and I kind of want it to have some more length to it, even though it's already 18 inches and it's kind of long. I'm going to place it kind of like a half and half, and I'm gonna have the rest of it kind of hanging down. And then after I do that, you are going to see me place the twist right in between that part that I had made. And I am going to take the first part and make sure you have a pretty good grip. The key is you have to have your grip game on point. And I'm going to take it and I'm twisting it to the right. I am going to twist it all the way to the right about 4 to 7 times. And then I'm going to take the other piece and I'm going to twist it going backward the opposite way to the left.
and I'm going to twist that about 4 to 7 times. And then I'm going to cross it. I took that piece on the end and crossed it on the top of it and starting my twist. And the key to having longer lasting twists is that is you kind of want to twist it while you're twisting at the base. So I twist and twist at the base about 4 to 5 times. And then after I did that, I am going to take this shining jam and I'm just going to put it on the rest of my hair just so it could be nice and sleek so that it could blend in with the twist. And then I'm going to twist that down just regularly, y'all, so you can get that plump, luxurious twist that you want. And don't beat yourself up, y'all, if it don't come out perfect, because that's the whole purpose of this hairstyle. It's a passion twist. So each twist is technically different, you know what I'm saying? Different, passionate. You was passionate with each twist while you're twisting. So let's think of it like that. So don't get upset if it's not the same and it's not uniform. It's not supposed to be. So yeah, y'all, I'm just gonna twist it all the way down, and I hope that this helped you all on how to twist your hair. I'm gonna also show y'all another clip of when I go to the middle of my hair. Because sometimes when you get in that midsection, especially when you're doing your own hair, it can get a little difficult. So y'all, I'm going to show y'all another clip of when I twist it in the middle, and I'm going to show y'all exactly what direction to twist in and how to do it, y'all. So y'all just stay tuned. So now you're going to see me separate that hair again like we did in the first clip, and I'm going to place it in between my part. And since we're in the middle, you're going to twist going in one direction. So as you can see, I'm twisting to the right. So I take one end and I twist to the right at least 7 to 8 times. And then on the other end, I twist going in that same direction. And as you see me do that, I still have grip on the other twist that I had twisted. And I'm just going to swing it over and cross it over on top. And like I said, make sure you twist while you're twisting. And as you can see, I am twisting while I'm twisting at least 5 to 7 times. And then I'm going to take that shining jam and I'm going to place it all over my end so I can get it nice and sleek. That way my hair can blend in with the twist. And y'all, I'm just gonna twist it regularly all the way down. And that's how you do your midsection. It's real simple, real easy. Like I said, when you're in the middle, make sure your grip game is on point and twist going in one direction, y'all. One direction. So yeah, I hope that I was able to help you all with your passion twist. This is what had worked for me as far as me doing my whole entire head. And y'all, I did it pretty easily. Like I took a break at least like maybe 2 times. Like I had to eat, and then I ended up running out of the hair of the number 4, the color number 4. So I had to run back out into the store. But to give you a pretty good guesstimate of how long it probably would have took if I wouldn't had those spurts, it would have took me like 5 or 6 hours to do my hair, y'all. And once you get that technique, you're gonna be rolling pretty much. You're gonna just be rolling quickly. So yeah, y'all, I hope this helps. Just continue to watch the video, and yeah, y'all want y'all to stay to the end so y'all can see the results.
these are the final results. I love how they came out. Aren't they so pretty? Yes. I'm just loving this whole vibe. I'm finna go get my eyebrows touched up. I mean, not eyebrows. My bad. I'm finna go get my lashes touched up so I can really be popping thin. Yeah, you know? So, you know, I just wanna show y'all how this thing look. Real islandy. Look like I'm ready to go to Cancun. I'm ready to go out the country somewhere, y'all. I'm gonna go tad up. I just think. But yeah, I'm loving this whole hairstyle. So thank y'all for staying in tune to my video. I hope that y'all absolutely love the tutorial. Like I said, this hairstyle was super simple. It was super easy. Once you get your groove, once you get the rhythm, how you want to do it, it just, you're going to fly by. It's going to fly. And I could have been done in like 5 to 6 hours, but I had to stop and buy some more hair because I was like, oh, I'm running out. So yeah, but I used a total of 4 bags and it came out beautiful, y'all. So yeah, I will see y'all next time. I'm gonna get these lashes touched up. I'm gonna get them full. I want them full. So yeah, love y'all.